Who says Godzilla's a bad guy? Look what he's doing for Tokyo's urban renewal program. Hang around. Super Scary Saturday. We'll be right back on the Superstation.
Brad and Don speak the same language.
I'm gonna move in with you.
They share the same apartment. And they both act like animals.
There's a horse in here.
Bob Goldthwait, Dabney Coleman, and Don.
I speak human, giraffe, whale, humpback, and sperm.
Hot to trot.
Honestly, really does talk. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Rated PG. Starts Friday, August 26th.
I like to keep things moving in the right direction. Straight down. That's why there's Red Devil Drain Opener. It's 100% active formula unclogs all kinds of drains. Red Devil Lime. Send clogs where they belong.
Here's something totally different. Summer's Eve Feminine Wash. The first external feminine hygiene wash. It's non-irritating so you can feel fresh and confident every day. Summer's Eve Feminine Wash. The first cleanser for women only.
Don't get stuck.
No, no.
Or you'll be sorry now. Don't get stuck.
No, no.
Unless you want to develop a strong attachment to dinner, choose a DuPont Non-Stick. Because whether you spend a little or a lot, you're guaranteed of getting a quality non-stick certified by DuPont.
Don't get stuck.
No, no.
Look for these seals.
Betting sensation Andre Dawson leads the Chicago attack. Braves versus Cubs live.
We've got the will. Oh, what a thrill. Goodness gracious, one crazy summer.
2:10 Eastern on the Superstation Sunday afternoon.
Fighting tartar with regular toothpaste is like trying to dig a hole to China with a teaspoon. That's why Wisdom Tooth says use Colgate Tartar Control. Colgate's proven 44% better than a regular toothpaste at fighting tartar buildup. 44%. So, to help beat tartar, get Colgate. To go to China, take a jet.
Colgate Tartar Control, the wise choice.
You want a real morale booster? Try something new with your hair color. Now, I'm not talking radical change, like your guy will say, who are you? I mean, lighten a little, brighten a little. Make it a little darker. It's more there. With Nice and Easy, you just shampoo it in. Oh, the feeling. I mean, feeling and feeling. Nice and Easy. You, only better.
Monday, Ponch and John are aided by a mysterious lady doctor on Chips. Then travel to a fantastic land filled with dinosaurs and danger. And meet the people that time forgot. It all starts at 12:05 Eastern on the Superstation Monday.
Next, Walter Matthau, Jack Nicholson, and Larry Hagman in the World War II comedy, Ensign Pulver, followed by The Andy Griffith Show, today on the Superstation.
Katie Weaver was sent undercover to investigate a series of bizarre racial murders. She fell in love with a suspect, believing him innocent. Then she discovered the horrible truth.
How many others do you think they're going to kill? And how dirty do you think you feel if you didn't do anything about it?
Betrayed. Rated R. Opens Friday, August 26th at a theater near you.
We quit smoking!
We quit smoking!
Well, I'm not smoking. And I didn't think anybody could do that.
15,000 cigarettes a year. Times 35 years.
So I've been smoking for 45 years. It's the easiest thing in the world to quit. I've done it 1,000 times.
CigArrest helps you break the nicotine addiction, and it works in as little as 7 days.
I smoked 43 years. I quit just like that.
I thought I was just going to go nuts wanting a cigarette. I never did. I was just wonderful.
5 packs a day for a while. I'm doing great now.
She bought it and said, try it, and I reluctantly, half-heartedly tried it, but it was so easy that just breezed through it.
Didn't have the urge to eat anymore.
Matter of fact, I lost about 2 pounds.
No way did I want to gain weight, and I lost.
When they offered that money-back guarantee, I thought I'd just have to try it.
No matter how much you smoke, no matter how long you've been smoking, With CigArrest, you'll quit or your money back. Guaranteed. All for hundreds of dollars less than other major programs.
On the other programs, I spent around $2,500 to $3,000.
When you think of the price, it's just amazing.
Think of what you can do with $1,000.
Well, I figured it up at 25 cents a pack, and I could have bought two of the homes that I live in now.
And without smoking, we've got a few more years to go together.
Tell them to do what I did. Just order it.
I say pick up that phone like I did and call the toll-free number.
Order your CigArrest now. Call 1-800-872-9800. With the CigArrest program, you're guaranteed to stop smoking in as little as 7 days without withdrawal, without gaining weight, and without spending hundreds of dollars. To save COD fees, have your credit card ready and call toll-free 1-800-872-9800 or send $19.95 plus $4 postage and handling to CigArrest, Box 4444, Carlsbad, California, 92008. Or call toll-free 1-800-872-9800 now.
Sunday on Award Theater, a movie about growing up and the lessons learned from a father, about courage.
There's a lot of ugly things in this world, son. I wish I could keep them all away from you.
About justice, a father protecting his children.
Stop!
And in turn, learning from their love. Gregory Peck in the Academy Award-winning To Kill a Mockingbird, 10:35 Eastern on Superstation TBS, Sunday morning. Liberty call? No, it's comedy call.
Sick 'em, Frank, sick 'em. Careful, don't let me break your arm.
Walter Matthau, Jack Nicholson, Robert Walker. The movie, it's not just a job, it's a comic misadventure for Ensign Pulver. 1:50 Eastern on the Superstation today.
In business, a lot can happen. If you want to keep up every week, you have a choice. Not Forbes, not Fortune. You can read Business Week, or you can read a week of the Wall Street Journal. Either way, you'll find out all you need to know. The question is, how much time are you willing to spend in the process? Business Week is designed for busy people. One look at the cover, and you'll know exactly where to turn inside. A quick scan of the contents page, and you'll have all the events of the week that interest you. Business Week does more than inform. It entertains, with stories that are compellingly told in both words and pictures. If you want to keep up with what's going on out there every week, all year long, there's more than one way to go about it. The choice is yours.
Business has never looked better in Business Week. And if you subscribe right now, you can take advantage of a very attractive offer. 32 issues for the low basic rate of only $24.95. That's just 78 cents an issue. A savings of more than 60% off the $2 cover price. And along with your paid subscription, Business Week will send you one more valuable business tool. The Business Week Compact Office on the Go, free. It has...